Dateline, Nebraska, April 9th and 10th, 2018. Arnold, a village of 597 in Custer County, Nebraska, was subject to a swarm of earthquakes ranging from 2.5 to 3.7 on the Richter scale. April 9th, 2018, southeast of Arnold, Nebraska, or 37 kilometers east-southeast of Stapleton, Nebraska, a Class 4 earthquake struck with a magnitude of 3.3 on the Richter scale at 9:33:46 Coordinated Universal Time, or 4:33 a.m. Central. Its location, 41.349 decimal degrees north, 100.102 decimal degrees west, at a depth of 5 kilometers. April 10th, 2018, southeast of Arnold, Nebraska, or 35 kilometers east-southeast of Stapleton, Nebraska, a Class 4 earthquake with a magnitude of 3.7 struck at 11:41:06 Coordinated Universal Time, or 6:41 a.m. Central, at 41.354 decimal degrees north by 100.127 decimal degrees west at a depth of 5 kilometers. April 10th, 2018, north of Arnold, Nebraska, or 26 kilometers east of Stapleton, Nebraska, a Class 4 earthquake with a magnitude of 2.5 on the Richter scale hit at 11:55:02 Coordinated Universal Time, or 6:55 a.m. Central, at a location of 41.438 decimal degrees north by 100.197 decimal degrees west at a depth of 5 kilometers. April 10th, 2018, east of Arnold, Nebraska, or 30 kilometers east-southeast of Stapleton, Nebraska, Class 3 earthquake with a magnitude of 3.1 at 15:49:10 Coordinated Universal Time, or 10:49 a.m. Central, at 41.401 decimal degrees north by 100.157 decimal degrees west at a depth of 5 kilometers. Nebraska is in a region of moderate seismicity, occasionally punctuated by rather strong earthquakes. Most of the state is in a seismic risk zone of 1, with a small part in the southeast corner in risk zone 2. The first significant earthquake felt in Nebraska occurred in 1867, the year that statehood was achieved. The tremor occurred on April 24, 1867, and was apparently centered near Lawrence, Kansas. It affected an area estimated 780,000 square kilometers, including much of Nebraska. Since 1867, at least 7 earthquakes of intensity 5 or greater have originated within Nebraska's boundaries. Several strong earthquakes centered in neighboring states have also been felt over limited portions of Nebraska. None of these caused damage, however, according to the United States Geological Survey. The largest earthquakes in Nebraska occurred in 1978 and 2002. On May 7, 1978, northeast of Hyannis near Pullman, Nebraska in Cherry County, magnitude 4.3 earthquake struck at 16:06:19 Coordinated Universal Time, or 10:06 a.m. Mountain, at a location 42.303 decimal degrees north, 101.928 decimal degrees west, at a depth of 15 kilometers. On November 3rd in 2002, on the north side of Brush Creek in Holt County, near the old village of Phoenix, Nebraska, a 4.3 magnitude earthquake struck, which was a Class 4, at 20:41:56 Coordinated Universal Time, 3:41 p.m. Central. Its location was 42.768 degrees, decimal degrees north, by 98.896 decimal degrees west at a depth of 5 kilometers. There have been 50 since 1975, with 4 occurring this week. The intensity level is not the same as Richter magnitude. The modified Mercalli or MM intensity scale was developed in 1931 by American seismologists Harry Wood and Frank Newman. This scale, composed of increasing levels of intensity that range from imperceptible shaking to catastrophic destruction, is designated by Roman numerals. It does not have a mathematical basis. Instead, it is an arbitrary ranking based on observed effects. The lower numbers of the intensity scale generally deal with the manner in which the earthquake is felt by people. The higher numbers of the scale are based on observed structural damage. Structural engineers usually contribute information for assigning intensity values of 8 or above. The modified Mercalli scale is given as originally abridged by Wood and Newman. The unabridged scale is reproduced in a 418-page 1993 USGS professional paper titled Seismicity of the United States, 1568 to 1989, by C.W. Stover and J.L. Kaufman. Since 1931, it has become clear that many phenomena that Wood and Newman originally used as criteria to define the highest modified Mercalli intensities, X and above, are related less to the level of ground shaking than to the presence of ground conditions susceptible to spectacular failure or to the ease with which seismic faulting of different style and depth can propagate to the ground surface. Criteria based on such phenomena are downweighted now in assigning of USGS intensities.